Hi, I'm Corey, and welcome to the sixth episode of the standard What's in Your Box training series. Today's topic is ignition coils, and we're going to talk about how they fail and what to look for when you're recommending a replacement part to your customers. Ignition coils are one of the largest categories in the aftermarket, but have you ever stopped to think about why that is? Well, it's because an awful lot of OE coils are under-designed and they have multiple weak points. Some OE coils overheat because they just don't have enough internal sections and they're forcing too much energy through each section that they actually do have. Other OE coils allow moisture to seep in, resulting in a coil failure, and many just don't have the performance capabilities to keep up with the demands of the vehicle. And I'll expand on this one. Ignition coil performance capabilities are really dictated by spark energy and discharge duration. Think about spark energy as the horsepower of a coil. If an engine has 200 horsepower, but the vehicle needs all 200 horsepower all the time, how long do you think that engine's going to last? Now think of the Blue Streak coil as an engine with 250 horsepower in a car that really only needs 200. Much better situation. But some low-cost aftermarket coils have even less spark energy than the original. They're basically the 150 horsepower engine in a car that needs 200. Not only will they not be able to provide enough spark energy for performance, but they'll fail much sooner because they're always working at their design limit. This is why we design Blue Streak by Standard coils with more spark energy and a longer discharge duration over the OE coil. Other ignition coils fail because they simply overheat. The ignition coils on the Ford 4.6 liter V8 are known for this, and the OE design only has 5 internal bobbin sections, making 27 kilovolts, meaning 5.4 kilovolts pass through each section. Our coil for the same application features 7 sections and produces 29 kilovolts. So even though more energy is passing through the bobbins, only 4.1 kilovolts has to pass through each section. And this helps reduce heat and extend the service life of the coil. Many other ignition coils fail because of moisture intrusion, which is especially true on the 2-liter and 2.4-liter Pentastar engines and the Ford 3.5-liter V6. These coils have a two-piece design and rely on an O-ring for sealing, but over time, the O-ring deteriorates, allowing moisture to seep in. Our coils feature an improved one-piece design that eliminates the chance of moisture getting inside of the coil. So when it is time to recommend a coil, it doesn't make sense to recommend the same design that just failed, or worse yet, a low-cost unit with even less capabilities. Instead, give your customers additional performance capabilities with design improvements for durability. Give them Standard and Blue Streak. Research and development, multiple design improvements, in-house manufacturing, testing and validation, and the industry's leading sales support. That's what's in our box. What's in yours?